Hey Kirsten and Anthony, we want to wish you all the best and have a super awesome day today. And we want to sing you a song in Dutch, obviously. Lang zal ze leven,
lang zal ze leven, lang zal ze leven in de Gloria, in de Gloria, in de Gloria.
Diep voor de piep,
hoi!
Diep voor de piep,
hoi!
Diep voor de piep,
hoi!
Hi Kirsten, hi Anthony, congratulations on your wedding. I'm really happy for you guys and I wish I could be there with you to celebrate, but unfortunately I have to work and I'm looking forward to come back soon or later. But for now I just want to say hi to everybody that knows me and I really miss you all and I love you from the bottom of my heart. Bye!
Kirsten and Anthony, this is Sarah all the way from Italy. I want to wish you an amazing wedding and super happy start of your life together. I hope I can come visit you soon. I'm sure you will have a blast today. And I want to have another friend that's here with me to say hi. Yes, all the way from New York City. This is it. Hi everyone.
Hey Kay, I hope you still do remember me. Well, I know it's your big day today and I'm here to wish you all the best in your life because you really deserve it. I hope it will be full of love, joy and happiness. I'm really sorry that I cannot be there with you on your big day, but I'm sure that all these people who are there will make it unforgettable. Please send me some videos and pictures so I get to know how it went, but I'm sure it will be amazing. I love you lots. Huge kisses and regards from Montenegro. You don't forget that you have sister here. And have a great, 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 remarkable day. And to your husband, you better treat her well. Otherwise, trust me, you don't want to mess up with me. It's not easy. Just kidding.
Hi guys, I know I'm not from a foreign country, but I just want to say congratulations. I wish I was going to be there to celebrate with you guys. I know it's going to be an amazing day. I wish you a lifetime of happiness, and hopefully I'll see you soon. Bye!